broke the bumper, or the whatever you want to call this thing on the RC car. Just like messed up the screen on the GoPro, but it still works.